much for giving the opportunity to attend this session. Actually, as a background, I am basically knowledge about TQM, not too much about TPM. I belong to SRF Limited. I think the concepts are very nicely explained with very good examples, and I got good insights into SMED and some of the pillars of TPM. I think it was a very enriching experience. And the way you focus on the systems, because if you implement the systems, then only you are sustainable in any implementation. So I think there is a good focus on the system implementation. And as we know, TPM is a very powerful tool. There is no doubt about it. And now the main question is to practice. If we practice it, then only we can learn it. And the earlier we practice it, the better it will be. Because after 2 days, we will just remember that it was a good training. And I think earlier, the better if we start implementing some of the concepts that we have learned. I think it was a very, very good learning. Thanks a lot. Thank you.